Synthesis and Manufacturing Center is currently locked. Alert. Executive lockdown must be overridden at CHEM Lab. Human Inquiry and Auditing, which we are at. Override lockdown. Synthesis Manufacturing Center lockdown override sent.
Since we've been traveling together, we've visited a lot of places that set my teeth on edge. This here makes my skin crawl.
Yeah. I dare say it seems like the inmates were running the asylum here.
Yeah, it's very creepy indeed. I especially don't like this place because I hear slimy things and I hear primals. Yeah, something went very wrong.
Worse than wrong, Captain. Catastrophic. And a whole lot of ordinary people who trusted them ended up dead. The folks down here dedicated their lives to fixing Halcyon. They were supposed to be the company's best and brightest. How'd they lose their way?
They were pushed to do the impossible by people who weren't accountable for their orders or actions.
That might have been enough for me back in Edgewater, but after all we've seen of Halcyon? Captain, someone should have said no.
Mm-hmm.
Minnie thinks her family has a bad name now. It's nothing compared to how it will be if she compounds on her mother's failures.
Alright, I'm gonna see what else this investigation digs up. Thing's gonna be attacking us on the way out. I mean, I see red blips, but I saw them before too. Jasper's storage key. Where do we get that? You didn't give us that. Wait, there's a stair, so if we can get that goes down there. We need a storage key. Did it. We unlocked. Well, we did half of the unlocking for something. To get to the rest of the buildings? Region. I mean, maybe it unlocks this. Maybe we end up going here. That looks like a pit. It's a lower area. Also, we haven't... Yeah, we've been to all this stuff around it, but we have not been to this building. I'm not sure what that is. Maybe that's the waste. Waste reclamation or whatever. I want to get in there. Maybe we have to find another terminal. There's nothing about unlocking it from there. Whatever it is moving. It stopped. they're underneath. Research terminal? Oh, it's leading us to this research terminal.
Gonna be a relief to see the stars again. This cave's making me all jumpy.
Yeah, no kidding. This translucent. Okay. CHEM Lab lower exterior. Is that. This was upper exterior, so this is gonna lead out somewhere else. I'm sorry, Parvati, I'm not done yet. I want to see if I can get into that room. So this is back to the office, right? And then there's more stuff here, and then this is the way we went. I actually don't know what that sound is. That's slimy sound. Is it this way? Yeah, we haven't seen what's through here. Really don't want to, but. These are what I don't like. Those primal contagion things. They weren't here before. That might be one of them over there. Right there. There's one of those blights. We might die here.
Try me.
We got one. Oh shit. Pardon my French. You know what?
That's the last of them.
Good God. No. I have a hard enough time fighting these things. There was a workbench somewhere. Yeah, up here. I gotta have to fix my weapon soon. We did it! Grenade launcher helped. So this is where they were doing their research. Just ducking under it. Right. Can't miss out on that corporate service reward. Ooh, skeletons. Wow. A feast for the ages, huh? Is there much more? There is. Looks like a way out? Got it. Just in case there's more.
I'm not Primals, sure. Too? They wanted to make sure they made all the bad decisions, didn't they?
Mm-hmm. Oh boy. That was a contagion? I killed it in two shots. How damaged is this gun, though? Wait, where does it say? Condition 56, okay. I think if it gets too low, it might break. Hopefully that doesn't happen. But we're about done with this area, and then we can go up to the... what do you call it? The workbench and fix it. Oh my, a resident. Stuck under a landslide, actually. Not killed by the primals. Where's the other primal? I killed two. All the way back here. We didn't kill this one. This overlooks... Back in here. Okay. We will continue looking around. This is down from where we were before. We killed some, well, destroyed some mechanicals that were down here. So if their remains are still here, we could collect the loot. And see what else is down here. Baddies somewhere. 100 bits. There's one of them. Something that way. I like to call them baddies. There's a baddie that way. These are one of the ones I shot down. Is this something? No, I can't see. Can't see very well over here. Oops. So that hall, that security hallway just bypassed them. I wanted to shut it off, which I figured that was what it was for, but it was just to walk past them, and that doesn't really help if you want to explore everything. Back towards there we got the workbench. I don't think we've been this way. I guess we came in from here? I'm not sure. Or maybe through there. Well, let's head back for fix our stuff because my one gun is really messed up. I guess this one we can just crawl under. And this goes... Have I been here? Oh, I guess not. More. They're not sold in any store. It's gonna work. Just give it a moment. Stupid rail. Okay. There's a terminal. Maybe that will unlock that storage area. Seems like an unlikely place for it, though. Examine fully, explore fully. Oh, where's that go? Out, back out, okay. Good. tell me how impressive that is? Getting used to that. Oh!
The effects of Compound X are inescapable. The refined excrement of the xenocyte life form. It's a fine powder. Very fine. It finds its way into absolutely everything. Even in the water now, and the air. It settles like a veil over all of Gorgon. The laboratory techs get the worst of it. We all appreciated the boost to mood and productivity at first, but we're at each other's throats in an instant now. I've had to break up 2 fistfights this week alone. This aggression must be inherent to the formula, to Compound X. How do I stop it?
That's a very good question. All right, so that's part of this. Or this. Oh, neither. Okay. It's just bonus stuff from Olivia. Okay. Good to find it, though. Terminal access. Material processing. Welcome, S. Dunlop. Critical update. To CHEM Lab from Spacer's Choice Automated Response. Dear sir and or madam, this is an automated message triggered by the Spacer's Choice Contingency Management Program. Please do not respond to this message. Congratulations, Contingency Number 77-1. Abundance of raw material is now in effect. Due to a higher than projected volume of Compound X harvested in this laboratory, your production quotas have been raised by 200%. Please bear in mind that biweekly quota reviews are automatically generated and forwarded to Project Gorgon Administration and the Office of Creative Incubation. Any dereliction in production will be reflected in your review. Okay, yeah, looks like we can't get into that storage area this way. But I'll read the notes and stuff. Accessing. Experimental notes not found. Memory retrieval failed. Corruption detected in memory unit. Physical damage detected. 1 remaining log available. Open last entry. Experimental log. S. Dunlop, Jr. Researcher. Experimental enrichment of Compound X. Attempt number 0089. 1134. Exposed Compound X sample to N-ray concentrate for 30 seconds. Wow. 1136. Consulted research notes. Notes incomplete and damaged. 1139. Exposed Compound X sample to N-ray concentrate for 60 seconds. 1145. Sample failed. Toxicity levels high. Disposed. 1150. Exposed Compound X sample for attempt number 90. 0112. Woke up. Fell asleep at table. Okay, this is hours then. 1:19 a.m., I guess. Sample failed. Overexposure to lab atmosphere. Toxicity levels high. Disposed. Researcher's addendum. Unplanned sabotage event destroyed any relevant research notes. Forced to rely on outdated notes. Expected time lost, 6 to 16 months. That's quite a time span. Attempt to replicate research unsuccessful. We'll try again after resting eyes for a minute. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, that's interesting. So that's this area. So I'm not sure where we came in. If it was here, here, or this elevator. I'm pretty sure it's through here, actually. Because I don't remember coming in on the ground floor. I remember coming in on a walkway. Anyway, let's head for the workbench. Although I don't look forward to going through this crap again. I made it. Don't chip it off, guys.
Okay, keep them quiet.
Repair. We can't tinker anything. We're kind of broke. That was that thing? Oh. Now... Yeah, what is here? We went... That brings us down. That brings us down, so that's... That's our answer there. So I want to see what's up here. Or here. I think we came in this way. Alright guys, one more time through this crap. You guys are pros at this now. Yeah, you haven't been in here, the door's closed.
Not very sanitary anymore, if it ever was.
Mm-mm. Fall plaid collection?
Gosh, that's clever.
Daw shucks. Didn't we have something to find in the CHEM Lab, actually? It's in the storage room, which... Wait, have I been there? Well, that's the place I can't get into. Oh, you hear that? Oh, I can switch to just Peril and Gorgon stuff. It makes sense, you just keep it there. Okay. It's that way. Oh, that's just because it's a transition. Well, it says it's out. There's more down here. That one energy canister. It would spell doom for us all. Didn't someone say something about something stored in a bathroom? So, I guess it's not this bathroom.
Use this thing.
Oh.
Is it what? Oh, the barrel's turning.
Meh.
All right. I feel like an absolute idiot barking into this horn. I shouldn't have let Lucien talk me into this. What use do I have with audible notes? Posterity, my ass. Ah, great fucking law. What's it doing now? Jasper! Jasper, it's... How do I turn it off? It won't.
Just press the button.
The what?
Oh, for Lord's sake, the button, Ollie.
Accursed thing.
Haha.